On behalf of Katie and Dustin, I'd like to welcome all of you here this afternoon in this church as we gather for the sacred sacrament of holy matrimony between two wonderful young people who have been preparing for this day in a very special way. One. So as we gather this afternoon, we begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with all of you. Let us pray. O God, who consecrated the bond of marriage by so great a mystery, that in the wedding covenant you foreshadowed the sacrament of Christ. Before the solemn blessing, I'd like to present to you husband and wife, Dustin and Katie Turner.
I also remember the first time I had to leave Katie at Elon and make that long drive back home. One of the most difficult things I've ever done. I'm leaving her again today. Leaving her to a great, caring young man that will be her support from now on. You know, you never really ready to give your little girl away. but I couldn't pick anyone I'd rather hand her to than Dustin. A successful marriage is not about finding the person you can live with the rest of your life. It's about finding the person you can't live without. This is the foundation to a lasting relationship. Add to that your faith and trust in God. Never be afraid to talk to Him. Ask Him for help. Never forget to thank Him. Finally, be patient in everything. And now, a toast to the bride and groom. May they have a long, healthy, happy, and loving life together.
All right, I'm out of here too.